the saying goes, the more, the merrier. But does that still apply if the extra people weren't invited by you?
Ooh.
Mm-hmm. Uninvited guests brought by guests who were invited can ruin dinner reservations, mess with the group's vibe, and can even be so annoying they ultimately end friendships because of it. Mm. So, ladies, how do you deal with friends who always bring a plus one, two, or three along without them asking you?
Dang, that's a big one.
This one happens to me a lot when I'm in Vegas, what? If I'm performing. When I perform in Vegas, Vegas, they give you this wonderful dressing room. Well, I allow people to come and see me, my close friends come and see me beforehand. Well, I had a friend bring like a couple of people with him. I said, I asked you to bring them before the show. You know, they come bringing, they up here
messing
sipping
up
all
juju.
The liquor. And, you know, everything and talking to me, want to take selfies. That's not the time. Before my shows, I just want to chill out. And you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man. So.
Now, afterwards, that's fine. But before, and he knows that rule. He broke that rule, so he can't come no more to the pre-show.
Let him know. Let me tell you, as of late, I am all about setting boundaries. Oh my gosh, I've just started really learning about what boundaries are and how they work and how you get people to respect you. And I used to not like this kind of person, but I now am this kind of person.
Uh-oh.
It's not just about, like, who are you bringing, but even if I'm going somewhere, I now ask who is going to be there. And I'm gonna explain. I have learned to protect, I know, I hated it before, but I've learned to protect my happiness. And I know that sounds weird, but I don't wanna be around certain people. I don't wanna be around certain energy. I don't wanna be around certain drama. And guess what? If I'm having parties, which I have very often at my house, I don't want you bringing energy, drama, or negativity into my home.
Yeah.
So I wanna know, who are you bringing to my home? And it's super important. And not only that, I think a lot of the times this happens because people don't know how it's ultimately gonna affect the situation. Like, for instance, people show up to your dinner reservation, you're having a dinner party, and there's only 10 seatings at the table, and now you've brought this other person. Now we gotta drag a chair that doesn't even match. It's very upsetting to me.
Oh, heaven forbid, the unmatched chair.
The unmatched chair. Now everybody's sitting eating like this. Like, you know, it's incredibly inconsiderate. And I don't think people consider
that. And it's
usually
no more food. They just ate up more food, too. Yeah.
And okay. I have a story to tell really quick. I actually had a situation where a friend of mine asked me for a ticket to a concert. I had access to a VIP section, and they were like, okay, cool, I wanna come to the concert, and they showed up with somebody else, okay? So they come into the VIP, and it was a really bad situation because they didn't tell me who they were bringing. They didn't tell me they were bringing someone. They didn't tell me who they were bringing.
Okay.
And it ended up being the ex of somebody that was in the...
Ooh.
Yes.
Did they start fighting?
How dare they?
They didn't, but it made for a very uncomfortable situation.
Everybody was tense.
And I ended up being told, like, why did you allow that person to come? I'm like, I didn't know. She brought her and didn't tell me. It's very bad, very uncomfortable.
Well, Miss Kitty 45 said, don't answer the door. Ooh. Leave them all outside. Shoo, I told her about bringing her friends to my house. Your friends are not my friends.
That's all
right, Kitty.
I agree with this, though. I'm at that age now where I know who I want to hang out with. I don't have a lot of time anymore. And the time I want to spend is with people that are full of quality conversations. And it's already hard nowadays to spend time with those friends. So if it's going to be good, you want to make sure that, like, I'm with somebody who I really care about, you know?
That is true. Right.
Quality over quantity.
Quantity.
I'm here for it.